thank, but he was welcomed into his father's
arms.
Thank
you, God.
They say, you know, but his father threw his arms right around him.
Yes.
No he came out the pigsty. He threw his arm around him, and guess what else he did to him?
He kissed him. Come on now.
Yo, Mac, that's his son. That's my son. Yes. He was dead, and he is alive again.
Yes.
He's back.
Yes, he came to his
You're still my son. I know you coming here to say you ain't worthy. You still my son.
Amen.
A true love for a father, a true love from a father to his son. That's his son.
Yes.
We are God's children.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
His father, and he in his father's arms, and now he starts confessing his sins.
Amen.
He didn't make no excuses. Come on. We'll talk about excuses one time.
Yeah.
He didn't make no excuses. He didn't say, because they don't like me, and my toe hurt, and he didn't say that. He didn't make no excuses.
Help the church.
I got to go do this first. I'm not feeling real good. He didn't make no excuses.
Amen.
He came and he confessed. He said, I have sinned. Not because somebody else did whatever to me and made me feel no kind of way. He said, I sinned against heaven and I'm not worthy to be your son. Make me one of your servants.
Yeah.
That's how we got to come back to God.
Yes.
I sinned.
Yes.
I know I messed up.
Yeah.
Make me one of your servants.
Mm-hmm. Woo, Jesus.
But God better than that. He restored the man right then and right there.
Come on, that's how he do.
He restored him right then and right there.
Thank you, Lord.
People don't do that.
Amen. You better say it.
Okay. People will not do that.
Come on.
All right. They going to hold it over your head like this.
Yes, sir.
Everything you did wrong is like it's a mistletoe. They're going to hold it over your head. You're going to have to wear that in people's eyes. But in your father's eyes,
thank you, God.
They're going to talk about you.
Yes.
They're going to point the finger at you.
Yes.
Not God. Not God.